These ladies need no introduction, but what the hell. They're Girls Aloud. And we're having a chat. And you've got a greatest hits album coming out, The Sound of Girls Aloud. What prompted now to be the time to do the greatest hits?
We've just had such a long run of, we're on our 13th single now. Right. And like they've all been top 10,
crossed,
all 12. I know. So it's just been like we have an album full of tracks that have been top 10s anyway. So we were like, why not? We'll just do that, put on some new ones, and we're
excited. The last time we were on tour, we had too many songs to keep the all the fans happy with all of them, so we have to just kind of package them up and get them.
Yeah, it seems like the right time.
So you have clearly done a lot of quality singles. Do you each have a personal favourite?
I think we have them as a band because it's the name, like times, like Love Machine was like a turning point for us.
Sound of the Underground.
Sound of the Underground, obviously, was our first single. Jump was a big hit for us, and I Stand By You was the charity, so we have them as a band. I don't know if we have...
Not really. Probably. Nothing like as specifically that you would think, oh, Nicola really loves this song because...
It's the one that when you do it live is your favourite to
that
do.
That we like vibe off each other in.
Yeah. Love Machine goes down well.
We still always love performing that, don't we, Love Machine?
Yeah.
If you're doing some karaoke and you're going to do one of your own songs, which one would it be?
I'll Stand By You. It's the easiest. The rest are also... you need five people to like fit it all in. There's not enough air in one person's lungs.
I don't do karaoke.
Sometimes you must do. Just
never, ever in my life ever someone to come in.
And surely not your own song.
Me and Sarah were at a karaoke the other night. We had the best time.
What did you do?
Do our own songs.
What is this karaoke?
No, it's more like stuff along the lines of like Mustang Sally.
Old
good.
And like
good.
Dirty dancing.
Sarah loves a bit of a karaoke.
Yeah. I like doing that. Man, I Feel Like a Woman.
Yeah, good song. Okay.
Classic. Absolute classic. Well, Girls Aloud, thank you very much indeed for coming in.
You're
coming in and see us again soon.
Yes, thank you.
Good luck with everything. Just say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.